Hello everyone, my name is Jerry BR and welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. So if you guys will let...
Are you okay? Maybe you should rest a little longer.
That's a nice side bed, I think. Alright, so we got Aerith's final weapon.
My mom and I stayed here years ago when I was just a little girl.
Wow,
the room
it's pretty.
Looks exactly the same.
Can I talk to anyone?
Don't scare us like that, man.
What, but randomly collapsing? That's what I do. Cloud Strife. Do you want to keep showing me stuff?
Every morning, they'd come and take my mom away. I remember crying here alone.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us. There's so much we don't know.
I'm a descendant of the ancients. That's pretty much it, really. Oh, but just so you know, that's not their actual name. They called themselves the Cetra.
Yeah, it'd be weird to.
We were born of the planet. With her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
You know it.
Yeah, well. Honestly, I thought that part was just a fairy tale.
Shinra thinks it's true. They've been searching for the promised land for a long time.
And they must think you can lead them to it. Can you?
Nope. Someday, maybe, I'll find it in me. But now, not even if I wanted to.
Even if you could, that land belongs to the... I mean... to you and your people. Shinra's after it because they believe it's rich in Mako. Mako they've got no right to claim. But they'll try to take it anyway, won't they? Greedy bastards will never stop. Okay, new plan. Y'all take Aerith and get the hell out of here. Me, I'm gonna go bust some Shinra heads.
Barret. Wait. You can't do that.
Yeah, these ghosts are still freaking me out.
Oh, great. These assholes again. Probably some Shinra science experiment.
Whispers. Perhaps best described as arbiters of fate. They are drawn to those who attempt to alter destiny's course and ensure they do not.
Like capital D? Destiny?
The flow of the great river that is the planet, from inception to oblivion.
And you're saying that that flow is somehow fixed?
Yes, for it is the will of the planet itself.
So if we're destined for a bleak future, these whispers will try to keep us on that course? Now wait just a damn minute. How in the hell can you possibly know any of that? Spouting that cryptic stuff, which could all be bullshit. I mean, ain't you a Shinra lab rat or dog?
I'm not a rat dog. When Aerith reached out to me, I found this knowledge of the whispers.
Listen to me. Please.
Aerith.
The Shinra Electric Power Company isn't the real enemy.
Well, that's a twist.
It started with them, sure. But I promise you, there's a much bigger threat. I just want to do everything in my power to help. All of you. And the planet.
Aerith, what are you not telling us?
is taking me further from the path. Every time the whispers touch me, I lose something, a part of myself. Follow them, the yellow flowers.
It's okay. We'll find a way out together.
Okay.
Long time no
see. Wedge?
You're here?
You shouldn't be up and moving.
I'm feeling much better thanks to Elmira's cooking. Ah, but that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Listen, any moment now.
What's that? An explosion?
HQ's running the show this time. They're raising hell to try and flush out the president.
This complicates matters. That explosion just now put the whole building on high alert.
So now we're trapped in here?
No need to panic, little lady. See? You can still move freely within Hojo's laboratory.
Find a way to the roof. An avalanche chopper will come to extract you.
HQ's bailing us out? I doubt it. Not after all the shit we've pulled.
I asked them really nicely. Like super duper nicely.
Thanks, Wedge.
Just get to the roof, okay?
I didn't ask him to do any of that.
Yeah, well, I'm glad he did.
I'm gonna still chew him out for it later.
Now, how could you not bring an entire army to rescue? Okay, Aerith's in my party. Yeah, how could you not bring an entire army to rescue her? We got everyone's stuff reworked. I took off that auto cure from Tifa.
Anyway, we gotta get to the roof, right?
Then we can use the same elevator that Hojo did.
Oh yeah, I forgot that Red 13's with us right now. This is a terrible room. The bed was way too big for it. And an enfeeblement ray. What do you do? Have I had one of you before? That's weird phrasing. Oh, Aerith, I did not change your equipment over here. First off, I just got this reinforced staff that you might like. You lose MP, gain it. We'll keep up with the mithril rod, and then we'll change it later. Increases vitality by 10%. Cloud has that. Barret has this one. Is this better? 332, 8 attack. Sorcerer's armlet. Anything else good? No. All right. Yeah. This way. What is this? Ooh. Am I still really hurt? No, we're fully healed up. And yeah, there's no items I need. And the last time we were... Yeah, still nothing there.
That elevator, was it this way?
Yes, his odor still lingers.
Oh. So we're headed back to, like, where we found Aerith. Which makes the most sense, except who knows how much time has passed. If it's been 10 minutes, that guy's long gone. Vision messing with mine.
Someone's picking a fight.
So go give him one already.
Way ahead of you.
All right, Tifa, what do you know? Reworked your stuff. Cloud, I'm just drop a normal one. Actually, do a quick one just to hit this one.
Keep it together.
I'm coming. Yeah, that's it.
Ray of Judgments too. Wow. Is that it?
Nice job.
What do you want him to do?
What? Shit! What the hell, Red?
He's like, do I look like Scooby-Doo? And then they're all like, what's a Scooby-Doo? Is there something? Nah, probably not. Anything on this side? Yeah, you guys don't hide stuff as much as I would. Like, I'm sure you can tell from how I play games. Anywhere that you're not is not on the main path is an opportunity to hide stuff.
Let's go.
Right.
How is there a black feather there at that exact moment? Guys, I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out. Get me off of here.
Hell is this place?
Hojo's treasure. Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof.
That's right. Is this mother? Oh.
What is that?
Genova.
Please tell me Genova's not like the trigger word for Cloud.
Mother, together we will reclaim our world.
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
Cloud?
Oh, good. Tifa saw it too. Does everyone else see it?
Tell me, is it really you?
Deny me. Embrace me. A touching reunion.
Good. And thus is the hypothesis proven correct. I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
Just like that. Reunited and they're gone. Alright. This way. Oh, those are just fans. This looks dangerous.
Test subject pods? Guess I can use these.
Cloud doesn't care what it is. If it helps him a little.
Give me a break. Enough.
Nothing silly. Negatory. What are you? I have a lot of green ones, so... Poison? Okay. I think I only had one poison. So that would be nice to have two.
Need a hand?
Thanks.
Red 13 has joined your party as a guest member. He'll fight alongside you, but he is not controllable. He will not appear in the main menu as his equipment and other settings cannot be changed. Cool. Honestly, these things aren't that strong. Yes.
Where are the others?
Nowhere close.
Let's go.
Let me just take a shot. Down here, up here.
What is it?
A red icon indicates areas that Red 13 can traverse by leaping. Try asking him for help.
If we flip that switch, we can get to the other side.
I may be able to do that.
You sure?
Yes. Will this do the trick?
Nothing. Rip off. Is that another? Oh. Yeah. Good. The drum. First ward. What is? What would the?
What a freak show have they got going on in here?
Oh my God, Barry. Is everyone here or just Barrett?
Need a hand?
Yeah, right. Just have a little bit of fun, that's all.
For how long?
Long as it took you to get in.
Let's just do it. Okay, now Barrett's. Go, big one.
Gotta love.
Oh my God. What is his? Is it focus shot? I think so. Oh my God. Stop fucking hitting Barrett all of your assholes.
On you.
Yes, it's my turn. Hit my
ass. All right. Thunder, because they keep. I think they're. Oh my God.
Always did like a champ. That thunder I hear.
Thunder never misses.
Coming at you hard fast.
I hate their fucking immunities. Here, fucking end this guy.
This is gonna stay. Gotta love it.
How'd you almost kill yours yet? Oh my God, more? Okay, he's out of MP. Mega potion for Cloud. Can you steal anything from this? Failed to steal. That's probably, yeah, the last one.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
If you say so.
Guess we're out.
What's the plan?
First, we find Tifa and Aerith. Then we head for the roof. Should be an elevator somewhere. Didn't expect any of this, but we just gotta roll with it. Come on, let's go.
Nothing there. Stinger. Where are you? Cloud, do you still have your double experience? Cool. Reach for attacks and retaliate with a powerful slash. Oh wait, no, I don't. I wanna level it up first. This way. Do I get one more slot? Oh, and they're all these connected ones. Oh, if I take elemental. Oh wait, no, it only works with one. Could add magnify, but Cloud, what do you need? I don't think either of you has fire equipped right now. So there you go. Can't jump that, can you? No. But there is a green materia. He's getting it. Look at the kitty. Ah, he got it. Something bad gonna happen?
I can't hear what you're saying.
I think there's something over there.
Oh, this thing? Oh, it's a phone.
Yeah. You okay in there?
No need to worry. We're fine. But what do we do now? I don't see any way out of this room.
Can you all hear me?
Hojo.
So, tell me, how are you finding the drop? You know it's filled with the most advanced technology in Midgar.
Doesn't look like it. kind of looks like it sucks.
To see it firsthand. You'll also have the opportunity to take part in a rather ambitious experiment of mine.
What?
When all the pieces are in place, I will open the door to the third ward. Perhaps you can help me with the necessary preparations. Given that you're already in the perfect position to do so, I look forward to data both invaluable and instrumental.
Necessary preparations? What the hell is this asshole talking about?
Can't we just ignore him and keep going?
I'm afraid not. If I know Hojo, he won't let us out until we indulge his request for data.
You said something about a ward, right? I'm pretty sure I saw a door to one upstairs somewhere. So, you want to check it out?
Yeah.
You two will be on your own. Be careful.
Thanks. We will.
We'll be waiting right here. If anything happens, anything at all, you call.
Roger that.
All right. And we are fully equipped, right? Yeah.
Hey, you think Cloud's doing okay? He's been acting really weird lately, more than usual.
True.
Wait.
But it's Cloud. I'm sure he'll be fine.
Just
but what about you, Tifa? How are you holding up?
Huh? Oh, I'm fine. I guess this has to be the third ward, right?
Think so, but it looks like the door's locked.
There has to be something we can do. Let's look around.
Gotcha.
Is this the same one as... We can't get in.
Look! Now they can get across too.
Neat.
We should let Cloud know.
Well, I'm sure they can see it.
Cloud, can you hear me? We found the door to that ward he was talking about, but it's locked and we can't get it open.
All right.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before. I think we're supposed to do something with that.
The central terminal. Interesting.
We were fiddling with some sort of control panel. Do you see a way to get across now?
Assuming.
All right.
I just switched parties.
We'll make our way to the central terminal. Sit tight until you hear from us.
Search is this?
The cataclysm that came from the stars, Genova. Hojo has devoted half of his life to her study.
I don't give a shit about any of that.
The experiments in this facility involve the enhancement of life forms and machines through the application of Genova biological data. Hojo's plan is to pit his subjects against us, thereby facilitating their growth.
So this asshole thinks he can treat us like his experiments.
I know what fate awaits these creations. Let us put them out of their misery. We must first find a passage that leads to the center.
Oh, jeez.
Deal with that.
Hey, I need you to attack these big guys. What do you got? Lifesaver? Stance on him.
I'm waiting.
Yeah. lightsaber. And what was it again? Counter stance. Alright, there we go. Lifesavers taken care of. Let's see if you can get into counter stance real quick.
About damn time.
Focus shot.
Here it comes. Give him hell.
Team.
Who would have thought, huh?
Alright, so yeah, they both learned all of theirs, so Barry, you get one more. What are you gonna learn? Poison? Oh, they're both subversion. Sure. Oh wait, I forgot we got this guy on our side. You know, you figure out what you're supposed to do over there, because I don't know. Okay, he didn't know either.
There's no control panel. We don't have the means to go this way.
Nice one.
Weren't the girls right by the door to the third ward?
Four switches. One for each ward.
I guess what we call them, or we just flip the switch?
What the?
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
You need to warn the others. Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
Can I open up? Alright, now let's switch back to him.
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
We will. See you in a bit.
All right. Well,
we could always run away, right?
Come on, good luck. I'll show you what I can do. This one's for you. Too easy.
All right, Ray of Judgment on. Tifa. I just hit it with another. Oh, Tifa leveled up.
No surprises there. What is this place for? There's a
storing
sadness.
Things like animals and people, children. You know, normal stuff. One mega potion. I don't think I have any way of helping you. And Aerith's not calling me out on it, so. This room's a little more spacious. Try not to get like super hurt during this.
Gotta go for it now. Gotta go for it now. Too late. Go on. Okay. And catch. One more shot.
What's this do? Healing. Summon a soothing breeze. All right.
Stay strong.
I do need that.
Carry on.
Oh, nice. Hitting two of them. Alright, Tifa. Give me a true.
This one's for you!
Ha. Can't. I hate the inner when I get it corrupted. Alright, Ray of Judgment is almost at max. None of my other gloves give. What is that, 6? Oh, that one does. But I don't want to downgrade gloves. Well, let's just go this way. Oh, it literally won't let me go backwards.
You don't want to make me mad.
Sorry.
shower.
Just a cure should hit. Yeah. See, I knew I should have gone this way. 5,000 gil. So that means at some point I'll be able to spend that, right? Oh. Don't run into the cage. Flip the giant switch. Alright, nothing up here. Alright.
Look! Let's get across with those.
It's an actual balancing one. I bet something breaks here. Very much so.
So it's my turn?
Alright, you guys are excited for this. The other one dead. Ah, no, they're just both very
just taking a little break.
They're both defeated. There's a ladder. Or I go under you. I think the ladder takes me to that item that I could have gotten. Yeah. And a mega potion. This open up? I probably don't need this until. So that's. Ooh. A forced bracelet. I don't like the sound of that. Custom material panel enhances material. Not great. Actually, it doesn't have the best of stats, but it did look like a nice for the materia.
Is this really the exit? I hate that man, I really do.
I don't know which way I'm supposed to be going, because the map makes me think the other way, but secrets make me think this way. I know, like, it's barely a secret. Oh, there's a spot for Red 13. Red 13 could run around these and help us. He doesn't have to say stay with.
Stop me.
That scared me. Do you have lightning? How, you only have blizzard? I thought I made you the attacking one.
Feeling chilly? Go on! It's your turn. Let me handle this.
Oh yeah, Aerith needs her new thing.
For a shower.
Alright, so for that's not the right. Where the fuck did this go? Well, if I'm gonna keep fighting. Barrett, did you fucking take it? No, because that doesn't make sense. Oh, it had to have been poison time. So I can throw lightning over here. And then. Oh, wait. Throw that there. And then throw this here. And then make this, I guess, fire? I think that covers a lot of my elements.
Others can get across too?
Definitely. But they won't know it unless you call and tell them.
Hey, Cloud?
Eva?
We used the control panel here a little while ago. So you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. We're getting pretty bored anyway.
Oh yeah, switch back.
You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
Alright, now, do you two still have all your stuff, like... equipped right? You still got stuff equipped, so it's good enough for me. Oh wait, where are we headed? To the second ward.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Like, in a game, Is there a benefit, really, to making me have only one of these on at a time? Other than to force me to have to come back here. Because I don't think so. Let's check how we're doing real quick on time. I think right now might actually be a good stopping point. Especially based on time, so... Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to come back next time. We will go into the second ward and, I don't know, kill more failed experiments. So as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.